a little bit easier because they capitalize on mistakes that are made in the defensive zone. It's so easy to get caught puck watching, and that's the biggest thing you have to fight against.
Dvorak, clean win. Played along for Kessel. Dvorak's going to go to the bench. It might have been caught with a stick up high, so let's see what we got here. It looks like we're going to get a penalty as well. Play stopped. And we're waiting to see who the penalties are.
Arizona minor penalty roughing. San Jose minor penalty cross-checking.
Oh, so we got an even up call.
Yeah, and Nick Jalmerson flew over the boards to talk to the referee.
Rough and high stick. Yeah, he got it.
Yeah, that's...
Well, Timmy Peel got it exactly right. Dead on. Ooh, look at that cross check, though. Right in the lips. Oh. I didn't see that on the initial. Dvorak took that. Oh, look at the blood. My goodness. Look at the visor. That's a hockey player right there. He wants to get right back on the ice, though.
But I think Nick's complaint maybe via head coach Rick Tocchet was, you know, would it be more than a minor?
5-minute major, yeah. Oh, my goodness. His nose exploded.
By the way, the same referees from the other night, Tim Peel and Frederick Lecoulier, and we're going to see a lot of that in this series of games set up with the schedule this season. They'll stick around, and now Christian Dvorak's going to go to probably get a little bit of work.